Enjoy. Watch me eat this wonderful meal and talking to you guys. How's everybody doing out there? Hope you're all having a wonderful day. How's the weather where you're at today? Well, I hope your weather is much better than ours. Ours is a cold one here in Michigan today. This is my third meal that I have cooked in my pressure cooker this week. Decide to whip up some barbecue spare ribs in the pressure cooker. Tell ya. Pressure cooker has been whipping up some good meal. That's what I like about my pressure cooker. How many of you use a pressure cooker to cook your meals? Let me know in the comment box. you use your pressure cooker. Must have been some fat that didn't want to chew good. What are you having good for dinner tonight? Let me know. What you're having for dinner? Just curious. I think I got some fat. Yeah, some of it This meat's got fat on it. Guess our weather is going to start getting cold where I'm at here in Michigan. Got another cold front that's going to come through for this weekend. And throughout next week as well. See that, but I guess that's part of living in Michigan. Asking me, do I got my channel monetized? Yes, I got it monetized. I just don't know why commercials are not showing up. I don't understand that. But yes, I do got my channel monetized. I know there's some YouTubers that have their channels monetized, but commercials don't run in them. Like, the Jugger Nuggets. Who else? Pranksters in Love. Any of you watch Charles Trippie? lot of other ones do, but I don't see very much commercials running in their videos as well. Yeah, just letting you know, my channel is monetized. I just gotta start pumping out videos. It's all fat. Some meat on it. I know, somebody left a comment on a video saying that I need to start making home cooked meals instead of going out and eating. Wow, this is a home cooked meal. Messy too. Well, everyone, hope you all enjoyed watching me eat some spare ribs and mashed potatoes and corn and coleslaw. And I want to say, y'all take it easy out there. Have a fantastic one. This is Man Behind the Camera, ASMR. And this ASMR is over.